Ži, žejem.
Dobrodošli. Živjo.
Žena. Ženski.
We are proud to serve the Slovenian community through volunteerism within Canada's multicultural society and contributing to the well-being and prosperity of our community.
Ljubljana.
Slovenski Dom, under the leadership of a team of 20, 30, 50, 60 or something year olds, organized a project to bridge the intergenerational gap between seniors and youth. Recognizing the importance of Potica in traditional Slovenian culture, we organized the first ever Potica challenge.
Acting as one of the main cultural and heritage organizations for our community, Slovenski Dom is determined to promote the Slovenian language and culture.
I remember a poem, or not even a poem, it was a rhyming of Zajca, majca, strajca, jajca. I remember all that, and counting, and my dad actually used to always sing a lot of the Slovenian songs.
When I went to Slovenia, got to visit around and see Slovenia, how beautiful it was. An amazing trip, that was a 1 month trip to climb Tree Glav.
This is why we want you to know that you're always welcome at Slovenski Dom. Na zdravje!